$40 a kilo for courgettes. $40. Yeah, there are lots of reasons for it. They're out of season, and we're not importing the cheaper ones from Australia. But many Kiwis are sick of paying retail for veggies. So you know what? They're growing their own.
Demand for vegetable seeds has skyrocketed, and there's a surging interest in another garden variety. Tim Wilson with the green-fingered growth spurt.
Flower gardens, veggie gardens. Kiwis love getting out, getting a bit dirty and growing stuff. And with grow your own seed sales of things like collies and broccoli up by 50% and more in some places, and gardening centres reporting flourishing interest in previously humble herbs, green seems to be the new black. Part of it's post-COVID, partly it's the cost of veggies. Look, courgettes are almost $40 a kilo. But what else is watering this upgrade of green thumbing it? And what should we be planting now?
For the answers to these questions, Joe McCarroll, editor of New Zealand Gardener, joins us now. Thanks for being here with us, Joe. How much of an upsurge are we seeing in veggie growing?
Well, actually, the upsurge has been amazing. I know during lockdown I was hearing about increases of the many hundreds of percent. I mean, you just said 50%, but I'm still hearing from people who say it's more than 100%. The garden centre that I go to, the manager told me the demand right now in July is like spring.
Why do you think we're growing more veggies?
Well, I mean, there's probably a variety of reasons. New Zealand Gardener's been published for more than 75 years, so when I was going into the archive last year to mark our anniversary, it was interesting how there's been a real surge in veggie growing after the GFC or the 70s fiscal crisis. And I think that's partly because when people are doing it a bit hard, it really helps to go and harvest a few things for dinner that can help stretch your food budget that much further. But I think it's also just having a few plants growing, seeing things that you, the actions you take and seeing them, seeing the consequences of them. I think that can really help you just feel more resilient and more calm. And I definitely think when you're seeing, you don't have to be self-sufficient, but if you're seeing like a queue at the supermarket, being able to pick a few things from the garden just helps you face that with a lot more calmness and equanimity.
There's something about eating your own vegetables, there's no doubt about that. So what about those of us who want to jump on the bandwagon, Joe? What should we be planting now?
Oh, get amongst it. It's a great time to be in the garden right now. In most parts of the country, you can sow beetroot and carrots, spinach and silver beet and peas. You can put in your brassica seedlings now. And it's actually, in lots of parts of New Zealand, it's not even too early to start thinking about putting your potatoes in, because you know you're going to want those new potatoes for Christmas Day.
Exciting stuff, Joe. Thanks very much for your time this evening.
Bye. No problem. Thanks, Jeremy. Thanks, Hilary.
ASB and 7 Sharp, keeping you one step ahead.
Jeremy from Gardening, you're very green-fingered. You really, really are. I mean, I've seen your cabbages.
Well,
they're outstanding. Outstanding cabbages.
You dismissed my
cabbage. No, I didn't. I admired your cabbages. What's your secret?
Really? You want to know my secret?
Yeah, I'd love to.
I sing to my vegetables.
I was not expecting that.
Hymns, mainly. I vow to thee my country, all that sort
okay.
of stuff.
That's not what I was expecting.
Really?
Fascinating stuff.